For Mary Walsh was arrested and tried for committing a petty crime. Condemned by her judge for stealing a cloth, incurred a Lord Lieutenant's wrath. And her voice cries in the wind, crying justice for the sins and the evil of merciless men. For a mother and her child cruelly shipped across the world and imprisoned in Van Diemen's land. Though James Walsh, her husband, pleaded and cried, she was taken and her freedom denied. No time for goodbyes, she fought back her tears and was given to serve 7 years. And her voice cries in the wind, crying justice for the sins and the evil of merciless men. For a mother and her child cruelly shipped across the world and imprisoned in Van Diemen's land. In Van Diemen's land.